Site 26, Gun Creek, Campground, Rend Lake. Full hookup. Lake view. Not too bad to back in. I wouldn't say real easy because of the curve. Playground across from the campsite. And some flush toilets too. There's a sewer hookup. I don't have my sewer hose hooked up yet. Water hookup. Power hookup. Trees right behind you. Neighbor's fire pit. And you can see a lake from here. Pretty good lake view. See a sunset over the lake. Nice concrete pad. Front to back is not too bad on the slope. Side to side, I had to use two leveling blocks to level it up. Still loving a new camper. There's our fire ring, fire pit, picnic table, and lantern hanger. So it's a lake view from our site under the awning. Not bad. Yeah, this is a spot I've been wanting to get for a few years and haven't been able to do it, and finally did. So I'd give it an A. I like the spot. Pretty close to where you can moor up your boat too, so that's good.